first of all, I want to congratulate you on putting this extremely important piece of legislation forward. I think that it's long past due. The circuit breaker portion of this is an idea that's been around for a long time. It's an idea that's been around actually since the early 70s. But part of the proposal that Senator Klein has put forward deals in particular with agriculture, something that in the past has not been part of the circuit breaker proposal. One of the things that all too often has been overlooked is the simple fact that the farms that farmers live on happen to be their homes as well. And Senator Klein, to your credit, you've taken that recognition, folded it into this legislation, which is for all of upstate New York and rural New York, certainly a centerpiece part of it and a key portion of it. But beyond that, the fact that you've taken the reins to drive this forward, it's certainly long past due. As Senator Sampson pointed out, this is the fact that this legislation should have been done nearly 30 years ago, long before any of us stood at any podium here in Albany, is testament to the fact that you recognize that this is something that needs to be done, and certainly at a time like this, more so than ever before. So congratulations. Thanks, Jeff.